Hi everybody, this is Dr. Barone from BaroneRocks.com. I got a really cool mnemonic for you today. A bunch of students are asking me how to remember this crazy drug called Arga troban. I know, how do these pharmacologists make up these crazy names? So you gotta come up with something really silly so you can remember what it does and when you use it. It's one of the drugs we're gonna use for heparin-induced thrombocytopenia. So let me show you what I came up with. I hope you like it. Alright, so when you have heparin-induced thrombocytopenia, one of the most important things to do immediately is to ban heparin. No more heparin. Stop using it, and even you can't even use it for flushing lines anymore. No more heparin use. Ban heparin. Now, if you still need anticoagulation, we have to switch you to another drug, but I can't use warfarin, because if I give you warfarin, you'll get skin necrosis. So I need to switch to something else. One of the drugs they use, there's other ones too, but one of the ones they like to use, and it is on the USMLE, is argatroban. Argatroban. So notice, ban, ban heparin, give argatroban. Now, how does it work? What's the mechanism of action? Well, the mechanism of action is, look at the name, argatroban, troban, thrombin, troban, thrombin. It inhibits thrombin. That's how it works. It inhibits thrombin, you'll be anticoagulated. Okay, pretty cool. Now, another thing you should know is look at the name, break it down. Argatroban, argatro, argatro. I got you anticoagulated. So I got you, man, argatroban. So I got you anticoagulated, ban heparin. Okay, it's kind of silly, but hopefully you like it. Do you have heparin-induced thrombocytopenia? No worries. Here's what we're gonna do. Ban heparin. Argatroban. I got you, man. Block thrombin. Barone's the man. I hope you liked it. It's kind of silly, but let me see you do better. Well, I'd love to hear your feedback. Let me know how I can improve it. And look for more on BaroneRocks.com.